This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. South Gate is the 17th largest city in Los Angeles County, California, with 74 square miles 19.4 demographics 41-2010-42-2000-43 religion 44 demographics history 5 economy 6 government 61 local government 611 city clerk 612 city treasurer 613 city manager 614 political parties 615 scandal and corruption 616 finances 62 county representation 7 city parks 8 education 81 public schools 811 Los Angeles Unified School District 8111 LAUSD Primary Schools 8112 LAUSD Charter Schools 8113 LAUSD Middle Schools 8114 LAUSD High Schools 8115 LAUSD Middle and High Schools 8116 Paramount Unified School District 812 Private Schools 8121 Private Primary Schools 8122 private high schools 82 continuation schools 83 colleges and universities 84 public libraries 9 notable people 10 see also 11 references 12 external links history Masonic Hall and Grocery Store, C1900 Native Americans The South Gate area was inhabited by the Gabrielino, Tongva Indians before development by Spanish ranchers exploration in the summer of 1769. A group of Spanish explorers set out from the coast of San Diego to explore the uncharted territory between San Diego and the Bay of Monterey with them was Father Juan Crespi, considered by historians to be one of the great diarists of the New World explorations his daily entries were remarkably revealing of the country through which the caravan passed the explorers proceeded in the general direction of the San Gabriel Valley, across the Los Angeles River, which Crespi named Porchincula on August 2, 1769 land grants among the early Spanish settlers was one of California's first families, the Lugos The Lugo land grant encompassed a great part of what is now the city of South Gate while Francisco Lugo was stationed at Mission San Antonio de Padua near Salinas, California, his first California son, Antonio Maria Lugo was born in 1775 that son became Don Antonio Maria Lugo, Spanish aristocrat and soldier, who settled on 30,000 acres 120. The land to Lugo as a reward for his and his father's military service Rancho San Antonio extended from the low range of hills which separated it from the San Gabriel Valley to the old Dominguez Ranch at its south, and from the eastern boundary of the Pueblo of Los Angeles to the San Gabriel River Lugo also became the mayor of Los Angeles, from 1816 to 1819, a little more than 100 years after the establishment of the Lugo land grant, the area at the south gate of the ranch became the city of South Gate as Don Lugo's family grew, he obtained San Bernardino Rancho and other grants in his children's names. The future South Gate site and adjacent mesas presented a colorful spectacle when countless heads of cattle and horses were herded from all directions to a common point for the annual Great Spring Rodeo. Lugo would direct the proceedings and settle disputes regarding ownership of contested animals as well as adjudicate agricultural disputes in his saddle. He was the court in the plains. His courtroom Don Antonio's son Vincent 1820-1889 built his adobe dwelling in the 1850s on 55 acres 22,000. Important local industry during the years between 1910 and 1940, most of the agricultural land was replaced by homes and factories. Tweedy family The Road Tweedy family played an important part in Southgate's history. Tweedy was born in 1812 in Illinois and came to California by ox-drawn cart in 1,852 million rupees. Tweedy rode across the prairies perched on her rocking chair in the cart. The family was large, and several generations have lived in this city. The family members bought some 2,000 acres 80 Climate South Gate has a semi-arid Mediterranean climate with mild winters and hot, dry summers. The average annual precipitation is 148 inches 381,116 897% 1960 53,831 53% 1970 56,909 57% 1980 66,784 174% 1990 86,284 292% 2000 96,375 117% 2010 94,396 -21% S 2015 96,401 21% U.S. Decennial Census 2010 The 2010 United States Census reported that Southgate had a population of 94,396. The population density was 12,8376 people per square mile 4,9566 per square kilometers. The racial makeup of Southgate was 47,645 505% white, 3,209 34% non-Hispanic white, 890.09% African American, 878.09% Native American, 732.08% Asian, 99.01% Pacific Islander, 40,624 430% from other races, and 3,528 37% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 89,442 persons 948% The census reported that 94,308 people 999% of the population lived in households, 16.0% lived in non-institutionalized group quarters, and 72.01% were institutionalized. There were 23,278 households, out of which 13,805 593% had children under the age of 18 living in them, 13,183 566% were opposite-sex married couples living together, 4,706 202% had a female householder with no husband present, 2,261 97% had a male householder with no wife present. There were 1,879 81% unmarried opposite-sex partnerships, and 134 06% same-sex married couples or partnerships. 2,292 households 98% were made up of individuals, and 996 43% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 405. There were 20,150 families 866% of all households. The average family size was 424. The population was spread out with 29,374 people 311% under the age of 18, 11,298 people 120% aged 18 to 24, 28,039 people 297% aged 25 to 44, 19,062 people 202% aged 45 to 64, and 6,623 people 70% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 294 years for every 100 females. There were 964 males for every 100 females age 18 and over. There were 939 males. There were 24,160 housing units at an average density of 3,2857 per square miles 1,2686 per square kilometers, of which 10,658 458% were owner-occupied, and 12,620 542% were occupied by renters. The homeowner vacancy rate was 15%. The rental vacancy rate was 36%. 46,665 people 494% of the population lived in owner-occupied housing units, and 47,643 people 505% lived in rental housing units. During 2009-2013, Southgate had a median household income of $42,776, with 211% of the population living below the federal poverty line. 2000 As of the 2000 census, there were 96,375 people, 23,213 households, and 20,063 families residing in the city. The population density was 13.0846 per square mile 5.0520 per square kilometer. There are 24,269 housing units at an average density of 3,2949 per square miles 1,2714 per square kilometers. The racial makeup of the city was 416% white, 078% white non-Hispanic, 12% black or African American, 09% American Indian and Alaska Native, 08% Asian and 51% some other race, mostly mestizo. 92% of the population are Hispanic or Latino of any race. There are 23,213 households, out of which 582% have children under the age of 18 living with them, 596% are married married couples living together, 184% have a female householder with no husband present, and 136% are non-families. 104% of all households are made up of individuals and 48% have someone living alone who is 65 years of age or older. The average household size is 415 and the average family size is 437. In the city, the population is spread out with 356% under the age of 18, 125% from 18 to 24, 316% from 25 to 44, 149% from 45 to 64, and 54% who are 65 years of age or older. The median age is 26 years for every 100 females. There are 983 males for every 100 females age 18 and over. There are 955 males. The median income for a household in the city is $35,695, and the median income for a family is $35,789. Males have a median income of $25,350 versus $19,978 for females. The per capita income for the city is $10,602. 192% of the population and 174% of families are below the poverty line. Out of the total population, 242% of those under the age of 18 and 120% of those 65 and older are living below the poverty line. Religion. There are approximately 40 churches located in the city representing a variety of religious denominations. 5,808% of the people in Southgate, CA are religious, meaning they affiliate with a religion. 3,999% are Catholic, 675% are Protestant, 104% are LDS, 333% are another Christian faith, 593% in Southgate, CA are Jewish, 007% are an Eastern faith, 098% affiliate with Islam. Demographics history. Southgate developed during the 1920s and 1930s as an industrial city primarily in metal bashing industries, and its blue-collar community was predominantly non-Hispanic white during the 1940s and 1950s. Southgate was one of the most fiercely segregationist cities in Southern California. Gangs of white youths were known to prowl the streets looking for blacks who dared to cross over from neighboring Watts. One of the most infamous clubs of the area at that time was the Spook Hunters. Since the 1970s, Southgate has had a large Hispanic community, which became dominant in the 1990s as working-class Hispanics and immigrant Latin American families filled the vacuum left by white flight. These were the 10 cities or neighborhoods in Los Angeles County with the largest percentage of Latino residents. According to the 2000 census, East Los Angeles, California, 967%. Maywood, California, 964%. Walnut Park, California, 954%. Huntington Park, California, 951%. Boyle Heights, Los Angeles, 940%. Cudahy, California, 938%. Bell Gardens, California, 937%. Commerce, California, 934%. Vernon, California, 926%. Southgate, California, 921%. Carrot, Latino. Mapping LA, Los Angeles Times Economy. Southgate was the location of a General Motors automobile manufacturing facility called Southgate Assembly, which was built in 1936, originally built to manufacture Buick, Oldsmobile, and Pontiac vehicles. It was converted to war production after 1940, and was the primary supplier of aircraft engines for the B-24 Liberator, Douglas C-47 Skytrain, and the Douglas C-54 Skymaster. As the Douglas and Consolidated Companies has aircraft manufacturing facilities in Long Beach and San Diego during the 1950s, it was GM's highest producing facility. The plant was closed in 1982 and is now the location of Southeast High School as of 2005. As of June 2009, California's ED lists the unemployment rate in Southgate as 144%, with negative job growth. The California State Board of Equalization lists Southgate's sale tax rate as 1,075%. The income per capita is $11,566, which includes all adults and children. The median household income is $41,064. Southgate's commercial activity is concentrated in the following zones: Tweedy Mile on Tweedy Boulevard, Boulevard from Alameda Street to Atlantic Avenue, Firestone Boulevard from Alameda Street to Garfield Avenue, El Paseo corner of Firestone Boulevard and Garfield Avenue, Hollydale on Garfield Avenue from I-105 to Imperial Highway. As of April 1, 2009, the city of Southgate imposed a 10.25% sales tax statewide plus local supplementary, which is now 975% with the expiration of the temporary tax increase under Proposition 1A, which matches Pico Rivera's sales tax rate as the highest in the state of California on July 9, 2009. The Southgate City Council held a special meeting where a resolution was adopted declaring a fiscal emergency for the city of Southgate. Resolution adopted declaring the city of Southgate in a fiscal emergency government in the United States House of Representatives. Southgate is in California's 44th. Congressional District, which has a Cook PVI of D32 and is represented by Democrat Janice Hahn. Local government. The city council consists of five persons elected at large by the residents of Southgate. These council members serve a four-year term and establish the governing policies and procedures for the city. The mayor is selected on an annual, rotating basis from among the council members. City Clerk Carmen Avalos. The city clerk in Southgate is an elected position that serves a four-year term as the official record keeper for the city. The city clerk is responsible for maintaining all central and legal files, preparing city council meeting agendas and minutes, conducting municipal elections and assisting the Los Angeles Registrar Recorder with voter registration. City Treasurer Maria Belen Bernal. Bernal was elected City Treasurer of Southgate on March 24, 2009. City Manager Michael Flatt. Michael Flatt was appointed city manager by the city council on December 3, 2012. The city manager is appointed by the city council to carry out its policies and ensure that the community is served in a responsive manner, responsible for oversight of all city operations and the delivery of public services. The city manager works closely with the city's departments in developing policy recommendations and responding to directives of the city council. Political parties. 6,310% of the people in Southgate are registered as Democrats. 3,560% are registered Republican. Remaining are independent. 130% scandal and corruption from 2001 to 2003. Then City Treasurer Albert Robles, along with three accomplices on the City Council, accepted bribes and in turn gave taxpayer dollars to friends and relatives to perform city contracts. The three accomplices formed a majority of the five-member City Council, so they could effectively run the city any way they wanted. For example, in 2002, Robles was arrested on felony threat charges but was appointed by the city council to the deputy city manager position and had his legal bills covered by the city. The city council gave themselves a 2,000% pay raise and cut the pay of city clerk Carmen Avalos by 90% after she complained about corruption and election fraud in the city to the California State Secretary on January 28, 2003. Voters recalled Robles along with his political allies, former mayor Xochitl Ruvalcaba, former Vice Mayor Raul Moriel, and former City Councilwoman Maria Benavides. Robles was convicted of bribery in July 2005. In November 2006, he was sentenced to 10 years in federal prison, ordered to pay the city of Southgate $639,000 in restitution, and was immediately put into custody in March 2006. Rudy Navarro, who was elected to replace Albert Robles as city treasurer, was caught making a false statement on his biography as posted on the city's official website. He claimed that he earned a degree from San Diego State University, when he actually had not completed all the requirements. Southgate's recent political history has been characterized by political observers and editors as having elements of third world politics. The most complete account of the Southgate corruption scandal can be found in journalist Sam Quinone's book, Antonio's Gun and Delfino's Dream, True Tales of Mexican Migration. Univ of New Mexico Press, 2007. See www.samquinones.com. Finances. Southgate was $150 million in debt in 2005. In addition, Southgate has one of the highest state and city taxes within California at 1,075% on June 5, 2007. The city reported that it is facing a severe financial crisis. County representation. The Los Angeles County Department of Health Services operates the Whittier Health Center in Whittier, serving Southgate City Parks. Southgate offers nine city parks for the enjoyment of its citizens. Southgate Park covers a total of 968 acres, 392,000. Circle Park covers 40 acres, 16,000. Public schools. Most of Southgate is served by the Los Angeles Unified School District public school system. A small section of Southgate is served by the Paramount Unified School District and Downey Unified School District. Los Angeles Unified School District LAUSD Primary Schools. Bryson Avenue Elementary School opened 1931, partially a math, science, technology magnet school. Independence Elementary School opened 1997. Liberty Boulevard Elementary School opened 1932. Madison Elementary School opened 2005. Montara Avenue Elementary School opened 1988. San Gabriel Avenue Elementary School opened 1920. San Miguel Avenue Elementary School opened 1989, partially a math and science magnet school. Stanford Avenue Elementary School 1-5, opened 1924. Stanford New Primary Center K, opened 2004. State Street Elementary School opened 1932. Tweedy Elementary School opened 1950. Victoria Avenue Elementary School opened 1925. LAUSD Charter Schools. Firestone opened 2010. Aspire Gateway opened 2010. Valiente College Preparatory Charter School opening 2015. LAUSD Middle Schools. Southgate Middle School opened 1941. Southeast Middle School opened 2004. LAUSD High Schools. Southgate High School opened 1932. Southeast High School opened 2005. Legacy High School. When Southeast opened, within the city of Southgate, the school's attendance boundary took land formerly zoned to Southgate High School, Huntington Park High School, and David Starr Jordan High School. LAUSD Middle and High School's International Studies Learning Center opened in 2004. Paramount Unified School District. Hollydale School K-8 Paramount High School. Part of Southgate is served by Downey Unified School District. Private schools. Private primary schools. Lollipop Lane Preschool and Kindergarten. Redeemer Lutheran School. St. Helen Elementary School. Private high schools. Academia. Beetle Continuation Schools. Odyssey Continuation School. Colleges and universities. Southgate Satellite Campus. East Los Angeles College. Public Libraries. County of Los Angeles Public Library operates Leland R. Weaver Library. 4035 Tweedy Boulevard. Hollydale Library. 12,000 South Garfield Avenue. Notable people. This section needs additional citations for verification. Please help improve this article by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. November 2012. Learn how and when to remove this template message. Arlene Auger, opera singer, born in Southgate. Don Bandy, pro football player. Earl Bascom, actor, California Rodeo Hall of Fame. Hal Bernson, Los Angeles City Council member, 1979 to 2003. Be Real, hip-hop artist. Cypress Hill. Don Buchla, inventor of the Buchla music synthesizer. Mark Gonzalez, pro skateboarder. Lee Greenwood, country music recording artist, born in Southgate. Doug Griffin, Major League Baseball player. Doug Harvey, Hall of Fame baseball umpire. Don Horn, pro football player. Dave Huppert, Major League Baseball player. Lou Kimsey, publisher and movie producer. Augie Ojeda, Major League Baseball. Lorenzo Romar, pro basketball. Pete Rozelle, NFL commissioner, 1960-1989. Glenn Seaborg, Nobel Prize winner. See also Greater Los Angeles Portal. Albert Robles. Seaborg Home. Southgate High School. Southeast High School. References. Carrot. California Cities by Incorporation Date. Word. California Association of Local Agency Formation Commissions. Retrieved August 25, 2014. Geological Survey retrieved November 2, 2014. Carat http://scoremsk12cause/score_lessons/foot_print. April 6, 2000, the Bell House was dedicated as a California State Historical Resource. Its files, lugo_era_historiedom. Carat ABC, Southgate, the Early Years. Sogatorg retrieved 10 August 2010. The 10th of August 2010. Carat AB, City Council, City of Southgate, Sogatorg. Archived from the original on July 8, 2010. Retrieved 10 August 2010. December 1, 2006. Carat, unknown article title. Carat http://usagatorg/news/indexifm/fusaction/story/id/26/. Carat Whittier Health Center. Archived May 27, 2010, at the Wayback Machine. Los Angeles County Department of Health Services. Retrieved on March 18, 2010. Carat Parks and Facilities, City of Southgate, Sogatorg. Retrieved 10 August 2010. Area New HS No. 2, 5598034. 2012. Bell Bell Gardens Bellflower Beverly Hills Bradbury Burbank Calabasas Carson Cerritos Claremont Commerce Compton Covina Cudahy Culver City Diamond Bar Downey Duarte El Monte El Segundo Gardena Glendale Glendora Hawaiian Gardens Hawthorne Hermosa Beach Hidden Hills Huntington Park Industry Inglewood Irwindale La Cañada Flintridge La Habra Heights La Mirada La Puente La Verne Lakewood Lancaster Lawndale Lomita Long Beach Los Angeles Linwood Malibu Manhattan Beach Maywood Monrovia Montebello Monterey Park Norwalk Palmdale Palos Verde Estates Paramount Pasadena Pico Rivera Pomona Rancho Palos Verde Redondo Beach Rolling Hills Estates Rosemead San Dimas San Fernando San Gabriel San Marino Santa Clarita Santa Fe Springs Santa Monica Sierra Madre Signal Hill South, El Monte South Gate South Pasadena Temple City Torrance Vernon Walnut West Covina West Hollywood Westlake Village Whittier CDPs Acton Agua Dulce Alondra Park Altadena Avocado Heights Castaic Charter Oak Citrus Del Air Desert View Highlands East Los Angeles East Pasadena East Rancho Dominguez East San Gabriel East Whittier Elizabeth Lake Florence Graham Green Valley Hacienda Heights Hasley Canyon La Crescenta Montrose Ladera Heights Lake Hughes Lake Los Angeles Lenox Leona Valley